were once reserved for kings and queens. Today, you can have a crown that serves a more important purpose, to strengthen and improve the appearance of a tooth. A crown is a dental restoration that covers or caps a tooth in order to restore it to its normal shape, size, and function. Your dentist may recommend a crown to restore a tooth when there isn't enough of your natural tooth to support a large filling, attach a bridge to replace missing teeth, protect a weak tooth from fracturing, restore a fractured tooth, cover a badly shaped or discolored tooth, or cover a dental implant. Your dentist strives to make the crown as natural looking and comfortable as possible. A crown will fit your natural bite, be the same shape as your natural teeth, and may be colored to match your teeth as well. Once your dentist has determined that a crown is best for you, there are several steps necessary to complete the treatment. Typically, two dental visits are required. Your dentist will begin by preparing the tooth for the crown. This is done by removing the outer portion of the tooth. Next, an impression of the tooth is made to create an exact model of your tooth. Your dentist or a dental lab following the dentist's instructions will use the model to create the size and shape of the crown. To protect your tooth while the crown is being made, a temporary cap is placed on your tooth. Once the crown is ready, the dentist will remove the temporary cap and place the crown on your tooth. Any necessary adjustments will be made. Once both you and your dentist are satisfied with the look and feel, the crown is cemented into place. Now that your tooth has been restored and your new crown is in place, be sure to continue taking care of your teeth. To prevent damage to a crown, avoid chewing hard foods, ice, or other hard objects, such as pencils. This is particularly important for tooth-colored crowns. Also, continue to follow a healthy oral care routine. Brush twice daily with a fluoride toothpaste and floss or use an inner dental cleaner daily. Be sure to visit your dentist regularly for dental examinations and professional cleanings. If you have any questions about crowns, be sure to speak with your dentist. He or she can recommend the treatment that's best for you, your teeth, and your smile.